Hey, welcome everybody. I hate when I do that. One of these days I'll remember that consistently. Alright, for Tolan Seekers, it's a lot of Azerite. 3,000 artifact power for your heart, so find out which ones to do. Let's see. Got one in Dressvar. The turtles. God, I hate the turtles. Let's see. We'll go to Toki first. That's right around the corner here. After this, I'm gonna head to the two new islands, finish up the dailies on there, see if I can get a little better gear.
Life in the big city. Lo visited a big city once. Much
life
like
in
the
big
Baralis
city.
He kept getting lost, though.
Can you guide
Lo to all of the shops and then to the inn? Without crossing the path he's taken?
I guess we'll find out. Down to go.
Wasn't for Lo. He decided to return to a simpler life.
Ashmir, Tirgar, Odin. Okay, well, I can do three. I guess I gotta do two. Dressvar is gonna have to be next. Whether I wanted it or not. Oh wow, that's cool. It's a world drop. I get so off track.
Wild beasts are encroaching on the farms by the coast. Help out the farmers and handle the problem. Once again besieged by the witch's curse.
Yeah, you fly over them and they want your help. A lot of needy people in this game. This will either be the turtles or the crabs. I guess we'll find out which here in a second.
The falcon's here under the witch's curse. Wish there was a way to save them, but they're too far gone. These onions should help you deal.
Nope, don't want no onions either.
These tiny crabs need help.
Hope we're, we're gonna help the crabs.
Would you be willing to lend a hand?
Another one of my most hated.
The cycle of life can be cruel.
And he can't tell me that players can shoot that fast, because I'll say bull. Whoop. Hit too fast.
Well, aren't you a surprise?
Let's try it again. I was up to 11.
The water. All creatures must live together in balance, but I can't help cheering for the little turtles.
Well, you cheer for your little turtles, lady. Let's see, we're up here. Off we go. Well, that didn't fix nothing, did it? It did fix my mouse from jerking a little bit, but didn't fix it in game, did it? Let's see where this guy is, I don't even remember. Oh, I know which one we're at. This is the draw the square guy, I think. Or woman, whatever the turtle race or turtle gender.
A young tortolan can
sound like a female.
They need to practice their basic shapes.
I think this is the square.
How it's done?
Oh, it's triangle. Been a while since I've done this one.
job.
Dude.
You know, if this adventuring business doesn't work out, you'd make an excellent school teacher.
Go turn it in. Some of this gear. I've got too much stuff in my bags. Way too much. See what I can and can't get rid of. But no sense you watching me do that. That would be fairly boring for you. So that was the Tortolans for the day. And I wish to thank you for watching. And if you have any questions, comments, feel free to let me know. Contact me and I'll get back with you as soon as I can.